Dear student, welcome to LIEVS Home School. Hope you are doing well at your home. I am Aisha Siddiqa Sara, Assistant Teacher of Arts and Craft at National Ideal English Version School Morning Shift. Today, I am going to take the first class of annual term of the subject Arts and Crafts for class 4. Our today's topic is a chair without color. Okay, dear student, you should attentive at your board and remember this: when you practice this chair, never use scale. You will draw this chair by freehand. Okay, look at the board. First, you draw this. First you draw like this. Okay. Then you draw these lines. Then this line and this line are not same. This is small and this is also small and this is long line. Okay. This. And always remember there is also a then do a rectangle. And you straight line. This is going to be short. Chair. Okay, look at the board very attentively. You should use straight line by freehand. Don't use the scale. And your first topic and first class is a chair without color, and it will be also your ASW. So, dear student, do the assigned HW. You have submit your all HW copy on every Sunday within 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the library and collect those copies next Sunday. And if you have any query and question, you can call me at this number. Okay, dear student, you will practice at your home more and more, and thank you for today.